Why does the author mention Clepis? Where do we have this reference? The first paragraph makes a reference to Clepis. The first paragraph says that Zealandia is facing an uphill battle for continental status, and individual geologists have to decide for themselves. And then it gives the example of Clepis, who supports Zealandia's inclusion as a continent. So Clepis is mentioned to suggest that there is support for Zealandia's inclusion as continent. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, credit Clepis for categorizing Zealandia as a continent. The passage mentions that Zealandia is not yet categorized as a continent. Clepis only supports the categorization. So this answer choice cannot be established. Let's eliminate it. Answer choice B, to suggest that Clepis's views and Mortimer's views match. Yes, the first paragraph mentions that Clepis as well as Mortimer both suggest that Zealandia needs to be considered a continent. But to highlight this match or similarity in their views is not the purpose of the mention of Clepis. Clepis is mentioned to suggest that there is some support for Zealandia's inclusion as a continent. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. Contrast Clepis's views on the definition of the term continent. In the context of Clepis's discussion, the passage doesn't discuss the definition of the term continent. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. Introduce the idea that some geologists support Zealandia's categorization as a continent. Yes, this is the thought implied here in the passage. The passage says that individual geologists have to decide for themselves, and then gives the example of Clepis, who supports Zealandia's inclusion as a continent. So it is correct to state that Clepis is mentioned to suggest that some geologists support Zealandia's categorization as a continent. This is a good answer choice. Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice E. Establish Clepis's theory. The passage does not mention any of the theories of Clepis. The passage simply indicates that Clepis supports Zealandia's inclusion as a continent. So this answer choice can be eliminated. D is the correct answer.